doing two-handed?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so ask him for a turn on the forehand to the left. So,
that way?
Yep, so flex him a little bit, ever so slightly. There you go. Okay, now this pass. Good. All right, so did you feel how his forehand is back
yeah.
and around? And then the first step is really good,
and
then his front.
Yeah,
so what I want you to do is ask for one step and then stop.
Okay.
So just ask him for one step of turn on the forehand to the left. Good, now stop. And then walk him forward. Tell him good boy.
Good boy.
Good boy. Okay, now go ahead and stop him again. Ask for one more turn. Same direction. Good, now stop. Walk him. Good boy.
Good boy.
There you go. All right, so stop him.
We're not doing
all right, he's anticipating it. So stop him, and then walk him forward.
For example,
but don't do the turn. Good, now walk him forward and halt again so that he quits anticipating.
He's also got a bug bothering him, and he's kicked out of it.
All right, so I just need to walk forward again.
Walk.
And halt. And ask for the turn on the forehand to the left again. Ask for one step. There you go. Now ask for one more. Cool. Good. Now walk him off.
And we get her back.
Good boy.
Walk.
Good.
All right.
Now halt. And ask for a turn on the forehand to the right. One step. Good. Now walk up. There you go. Now halt. One more turn. Same direction. One step. Good. Now walk off. Okay, now halt. Ask for two steps. Good. Now stop him. And walk off. Good boy. That was really good. Praise him. Good boy. There you go, he's getting it. So if you take it one step at a time, he does so much better. Versus just at one time being like, okay, we gotta get it. And he's just going forward with everything. Alright. Good. Now walk him forward. So that way he doesn't start anticipating. There you go. Alright, now halt. Alright, when you do a turn on the haunches of the left, just take one step. Put the camera forward. There you go. Now walk off. Alright, now halt. Okay. So this time, I'm going to do a turn on the haunches. I'm going to move his front again.
Okay,
so
here.
Gonna go to the left, bring his leg. There you go. Gonna move his front end over. Wrong direction. Bend it a little bit to the other direction. A little bit.
This way?
Yep.
Left is, yeah.
Yep. There you go.
Well, it's different because this is going right and. I don't know. Hold on.
Alright.
I'm trying to challenge.
You're doing a turn on the haunches to the left. No, that's to the right.
I'm sorry.
To the left. I do know my right and left, I promise. To the left. So you're going to shift your hands just over a little bit.
So like this.
And then you're going to put that leg right on his girth.
Uh-huh.
And you're going to kind of sit deep. And then ask him to just move his front end over. So close your fingers on the reins. There you go. Put your hands up. Alright, he's moving both. So I want you to ask him until you feel his front end cross over.
Okay.
And then stop.
Okay.
So ask him left and give him a little bit of cluck and just a slight.
He's very intense today.
Go ahead and ask.
He burned that well though. He's burned that well.
Go ahead, walk him forward. Tell him that was good.
Good boy.
Good boy.
All right, and halt, and we're going to do the same thing again. That was not quite as good as the last time. Try it one more time.
I just love it. Look at that.
Keep asking. Please.
And we are going to go.
It's just that it's a little hard.
It's a hard angle because you have to like wrap your leg.
Yeah. Right. There we go. Good boy.
There you go. That was better. Then you walk him off for a second.